हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट OLQ 7, सेवेंथ OLQ, विट्स नेम इज सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, जिम्मेदारी। इन डिफेंस फोर्सेस और इन योर पर्सनल लाइफ इट इज वेरी नेसेसरी, वट एवर यू डू मस्ट बी डन विद ड्यूटी एंड डिसिप्लिन। Never forget your duty and always do the things in discipline. It is very necessary. Never break any rule and law. You must follow every rule and law and never break it. Also, you have to make all the relations and all the behavior good and well. To balance between the OLQs, or to check your OLQs that if you can balance them or not. The assessor will ask you many situations. Some are like that. You were sitting for an important exam. When you notice your friend cheating, what will you do? In sense of responsibility or by the rule, you will complain about him. But he is your friend. How will you do that? So, I will give a simple suggestion that you will give signal him to stop. After the exam, help him in the preparation so that he does not do it again. That will be a good officer like answer. Don't do that. He will not accept your request or not that. You were guarding a bridge from enemy with two soldiers. Suddenly you heard a voice of a lady shouting for help. When you turned to look, you saw her house was catching fire and her child was inside. What will you do? I will save the child. Of course, I will definitely save the child. The first priority is to save the child, not to bridge. If the bridge will be lost या फिर occupied by the enemies, yeah, in case of lost of bridge in enemies, I will took the responsibility that it is my responsibility. I was doing some other important work and I am taking this responsibility. This must be a quality of an officer. The assessor is keen on knowing if you understand your duty as a child, if you are a child, as a student and as a citizen of India, and don't have a right sense of what is the essential standard and know what is accepted of you as an individual, and then do you give your best energy and attention towards it without anybody having to remind you or tell you. You must complete your duty with your sense and responsibility. So, get ready to be responsible in the defense forces. Thank you.